They came to build a road that some said couldn't be done. But they did it, damn it, and they did it fast, and even had some fun. The U.S. Army engineers, several regiments strong, cut and slashed through timber and laid it across the bogs. With local trappers, packers, and guides, and with sightings to the sky, they found a way through passes and over mountains where eagles fly. Civilians from all walks of life, from all across the land, from Labrador, Ontario, and down to the Rio Grande. They dropped them off at End of Rail, a place called Dawson Creek, a bunch of young Eastern boys, too excited to sleep. The final push to build it came December 7th, 41, and before Christmas the following year, there lay the road that couldn't be done. Oh, and sure, it was only a trail, with decades of work to be done, but now millions of travelers use that road that couldn't be done.